tell you about 83-year-old Cecil Turner. 39 years ago, he set up the Yeovil Freewheelers.
Cess and the Freewheelers, they've been in the background of the hospital for years, and they've saved countless lives.
Cecil's one of those unsung heroes. He's the kind of guy that has the character that will do anything for anybody.
They are completely voluntary. They are on call 24/7. They help to support by taking equipment, samples, linking in with all the hospitals and GP surgeries around the county.
What I like about the motorbike, the freedom, being able to jump on and go anywhere.
When they first started, there was for the days of mobile phones and radio pagers and everything else, and they literally lived in Cess's front room. The duty rider would sleep there, the phone was by the side of the settee that he was sleeping on, and the bike was out the front, so it was very much a family-based situation.
Know that if you need them, they're there.
I'm proud of what it's become. Never in a million years did I think that it would cover the country. I'm just very proud.
Please welcome Cecil and the Freewheelers to the stage.